but he gets tied up, and finally Bismarck centering it out to Stauber. Stauber shakes a shot, and it's deflected, and it goes in. First score of the game. Stauber gets the assist. That's the blitz. Excuse me, it is the Bobcats, though, taking it in here. Schlottek, puck gets away from him. He's got Reed. He's also tied up with Hintzer. Now they spin around, coming out to help now. It was Murray, but the puck comes loose, and another shot, and this one goes in.